Hey guys, and welcome to TV Games Reviews episode number 95. Five episodes closer away. Four episodes closer away from reviewing the Commodore 64 game, and this is the last episode before the show goes on delay for a while. So today, I really don't feel like doing this, but I have to. This is the last episode before the show goes on delay. Today I got another game show. And Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader? Plug and play from Jakks Pacific 2007. On your inside, you got this thing roll. It's got A and B buttons and a D-pad. There we go. The controller shape like an apple that opens up. It's got menu and the on-off switch. But I really don't like doing this. Pay $3 for this at Goodwill. I don't really like doing it, but I have to. So yeah, that's it. Let's power it on it. Let's fail, I think. 3 times in a row. This super cool was built by handheld games. Yes, and this is the final review. Don't worry, the show will continue. Main and go to school, quick click on this one. I'm gonna start with go to school. Get ready to fail. Are you smarter than a fifth grader? I'll go to school.
All right, over here is my class.
Standard one. You can choose from 5 classmates. Joel, Ava, Caroline, Andy, and Sam. I'm gonna go with Andy. I'm not sure. Let's just do, fourth grade. Let's do second grade math. Number has 4 sevenths, 2 tens, and 7 hundredths. Let's just say it's 4 ninths, 2 tens, and 7. I'll just say 274.
That is not the right answer.
Well, I told you I fail. You were saved by 5th grader. I have no safe up, so I better be careful. That didn't go so well. Let's try 2nd grade reading. In a classroom world in a novel, why aren't dying fruit that just seems traveling? I noticed one. It's a peach!
You're right.
I got it. I'm up at 200. Maybe 500. Okay, let's pick Joel. I'm just gonna do free.
Here we go.
How many hours are in a week? Let's just say 188 or.
That is not the right answer.
Oh, it was 160. I thought that was something better.
They know what you need to do. Tell the world I am not smarter than a fifth grader.
Okay, I got one question right. Okay, I think I got 2 correct answers, 1 cheat, and I got 1 answer correctly, 1 a classmate helped me out. Okay, I'm not gonna do the bonus gates or the honor roll. I'm just gonna do another
quick play.
Gonna go with Sam.
Pick a subject.
Let's do first grade art. What color makes you make orange? I am now forgetful, so I don't remember anything when I was young.
You're right.
Hey, I got it. I'm up at 1,000. let's do first.
The question is,
true or false? The word different as ever. Oh no, let's just say false.
You're right.
I got it. I'm not gonna think it's right.
Take a class,
babe. I'm just gonna do it like a whatever.
Pick a subject.
See if I can write one.
Here we go.
I'm going to.
You know what you need to do. Tell the world I am not smarter than a fifth.
I'm gonna drop out. So yeah, that's where you will want to be smarter than a fifth grader fucking play. I got some questions right and I dropped out and got $2,000 for this game, but you don't get real money from routine because this is a plug-and-play. So I'm smarter than a gift creator. I give this a 4 out of 10. It's an alright game show. I got some questions right. I can manage to answer some first and second grade questions, but the third and fourth and fifth grade since I will not answer for a long time. So, yes. I think this is this the end of TV game reviews? Well, I'm gonna... This show is gonna go on delay for a long time. I will be going to Jacksonville in September. I might find some plug-and-play games in Tampa while I'm there. So, the show may return in October. And might have a special guest star as well. So, yeah. That's it for TV Games Reviews episode number 95. And this could be the end. This is Rescue 942 signing out for an incredibly long time. Until October.